What makes people travel halfway around the world and come to Iceland during the winter months? Well, one of the major attractions are the Northern Lights, or the Aurora Borealis. And yet there is no guarantee that visitors will be able to see these elusive lights on their journey. As with other natural phenomena, the Northern Lights don't show themselves according to the whims and wishes of us humans. They can only be seen when the conditions are right, and only then. Everybody is enchanted by watching these wonderful and mysterious lights in the sky. But a lot of patience is most often required, and the wait can be a long and cold one. Those displaying the most patience are photographers. And one of them is Ragnar Th. Sigurdsson, a world-renowned Icelandic photographer. Ragnar has been taking pictures since he was a young man, and over the years, his reputation has spread, so today his work is in great demand. A considerable amount of his work has been published in books and magazines in Iceland and internationally. Perhaps his most famous photograph is of the Eyjafjallajökull eruption in 2010, which made it onto the front page of the New York Times. Ragnar has led numerous groups of international photographers on tours in Iceland, offering expert advice on the best ways of capturing this unique country through a camera lens.